I will not let them tell our story. Here's what really happened.
Not quick enough.
I'm not gonna
find you.
Me either.
Sarah!
It's about time. So, when can we see our mother?
Thank you, sweetheart.
I asked you a question.
Not anytime soon, Quincy.
Why?
Her visitation rights were restricted, and there's nothing I can do about it, so we have to wait.
Wait for how long?
All I know is she's in solitary confinement until further notice.
What's she do now?
She was involved in a fight.
Did she beat the mom?
I am not discussing details with you.
Look, just tell us whatever it is. We can handle it.
I have already told you what you needed to know. I'm tired.
When my son reached for his inhaler, Officer Daniels' shield shot him in the head.
Hey, baby.
Shot him in the head.
Hey, Sophronia.
Hey, Mama. Sorry.
What happened to your face?
I was at work and I slipped on some grease.
And messed up your face like that?
No big deal, Mama. I'm fine. Did you eat? I brought you a sandwich. Mama, tell me about my father.
Not this again.
I need to know about the other half of me.
You're black.
Stop keeping it from me. Please just tell me about him.
You are black. That's sufficient. Today, tomorrow, and forever. Get used to it, okay, Sophronia?
Mom, please.
I don't have to explain any more to you.
I need to know.
I told you enough times.
What's so bad?
What happened to your face, girl?
Why are you keeping it from me?
Do not mess with me about this anymore. Do you understand me? That's it. Sophronia.
Cause your hair look mad confused.
I'm black.
You ain't black with your Casper in the face looking ass.
Get
looking
out
like
my
you
face.
Need a fucking perm, bitch.
What the fuck is a Sophronia?
Get the fuck out of my face.
She's a house slave.
Don't touch me, you burnt bitch. Oh. What did you say? Get out of my face.
And I dare you, bitch. I dare you. Say it again. Say it.
Fuck your dumb ass up.
Oh, leave me alone. Girl, I didn't do nothing. Get out of my face.
Yeah. spaghetti now. Aunt Sarah, the food's ready.
Child services, how can I help you?
Yes, I have a 10-year-old boy and a 15-year-old girl. And they need someone to take them in. Please don't separate them. They're my sister's children.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Misty,
where are you going? No, Shorty, why don't you watch where you're going?
Where's my ring, sweetheart? Come on, man. You play too much. I gotta go.
And go. Brothers and sisters, hear me when I tell you, America does not care about the welfare of our people. That's why we need to come together right where we are and start a revolution. Now, I know some of you may oppose the notion of a revolution in these times. It probably sounds invidious or too radical for you, but it's time. It's time we rise up and win the fight that will transform the way that we are treated. Economically, politically, socially in this American society. Racism is the primary cause for police brutality. False arrests, mass incarceration, and quite frankly, the global-wide genocide of a generation. The justice system is not here to help or protect people of color, any color. That's why we gotta come together, regardless of race, and fight against it. This is not a black versus white problem. An unjust justice system is everyone's problem. And if you're sitting here thinking it's not your problem, that's a problem. A sister took my son from me. I will never be whole again.
In these numbers before it get too late.
You were just out. Why didn't you do it? I don't feel like it.
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you.
Well, I asked you about my father and you didn't tell me about that.
We're not talking about that again.
Ma, all you ever say is that I'm black and I'm like you, but clearly I don't look like you. Who am I? And who is my father?
You have no father. I said no. He did it anyway. I never saw him again after that. Who are you? You're me.
When are you gonna wine and dine me, John?
Thought I already did. Hey, babe. Nah, I'm still here at work. I'm almost done. Nah, you crazy. I'll bring something home. It's fine. Nah, that's just my own. My coworker's stupid ass ringtone. Nah, don't worry about it. I'll bring something home. All right, I love you too.
You love me too?
You know I don't throw that word around like that.
No, but you're up here throwing your dick around like that.
Really? Yeah, all right. What you know about love anyway?
Just get the fuck out.
Wait, what?
Just so you know, it'd be an honor to love me. Get the fuck out.
Yeah, all right. Just don't want to leave on bad terms because I actually do care about you.
Yeah.
Here.
I raised a capable black man, and he made me a proud black mother. He was only in his sophomore year at Brown University, and he worked so hard to get into that school. Do you expect me to be satisfied with a hashtag? You expect me to just get over the fact that my son is dead due to the recklessness of a law enforcer who was supposed to maintain the peace and security in our communities? I don't think so.
I tried and I tried. I tried and I tried.
Hey, look, everybody makes mistakes. I'm sorry, babe. Please, let's start over. Please.
I'm Sarah. She's right there.
Baby, your home is right here. And y'all not going nowhere.
The man that killed my son walks freely. After being forced into early retirement, when I use the word force, I use it lightly. Justice was not served correctly. Protect your babies. Nurture them endlessly. Tell them that they matter and that they're strong enough to break through even when the odds are against them. Love yourself first, even when it's a challenge. That way you'll know what you deserve from anyone else. We must break the vicious cycle of dysfunction and separatism within our Black families. We shall only prosper together.
What was the label that they put me in? They said I was black when brown was my skin. They said I was dark, there was evil and shame. Like the bad guy in the movies or a villain insane. Then I took my first lover on the blackest night as we booked cover and the dark felt right as I'm alone with the lights off and my soul took flight. There was realization that the dark was my bright. I love the lovely dark. I love the nighttime. passion is waiting. I love the lovely dark. That's where I found love. That's where I found life first, the womb for the planet that gave us birth. I realize I'm royalty and demand my worth. I love the lovely dark. I love the nighttime where passion is waiting. I love the lovely dark. That's where I found love. That's where I found love. Oh, love. I love the lovely dark. That's where I found love. That's where I found.